Hello again, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 23 of AKA Dynasty Warriors 4 Empires, the daughter of Diao Chan. And let's continue where we left off, shall we? I hope you guys can see well. Alright, making sure. Okay. What the? Not good. Maybe so, but it's not over yet. Oh, you're lucky this is not Dynasty Warrior 7 Empires. I would have executed him where he stand. He should not have said that. All right, then. You want to play rough? Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh, victory is ours. Mangda just took over the enemy stronghold. What's the main camp, to be honest? And victory had won. The Battle of Shangja. Okay. Stay alert. Blue Moon Dragon. Okay. So Sun Yin, you told Guan Yu to take out this territory. My thoughts exactly, Zhang Fei. Floor with you, dragon. Roar with you, dragon. die. Ah, don't be such a fool for her, man. But not that. Okay, I admit this. Okay. Whoa, it's a dragon. Oh, now this is some good progress right here. I mean, Guan Yu's voice does sound a little different from time to time in other Dynasty Warriors games. Oops. Looks like he couldn't made it. He couldn't make it. Oh goody. This is gonna be awesome by the minute. Dragon. Flawless dragon. Young lads, with me. Roar with you, dragon. Roar with you, dragon. I think that's what he keeps saying. Charge and charge we went. There we go. Yeah. Thank you. Fool. Is that so? Whoa, it's huge. Bingo! Yellow! Drago. We're already winning. The victory is ours. We'll see about that. You dragon! Yeah! Boom! Nice work on you! He's about to send the good news to Su Yin Yu of what happened. Wrong with you.
Better if they pull back now.
Ooh. Oh boy, Chen Lan decided to challenge Guan Yu to a duel. I shall smite you with my blade of honor. Imagine Guan Ping, Guan Zhuo, and Guan Xing saying that. I can imagine them saying that. Oh, 4 seconds left. He defeated an enemy officer. I've always been with you the whole time, says Guan Yu. Come forth. And so, victory was ours. Two more left. I don't think so. Let's have Zhang Fei, Guan Yu. And Chen Ye. Oops, hold on. All that thought? Okay. Father. The sun is rising. Yeah, he will meet it. Ooh, the Viper Blade. It's like it's top form. Interesting, interesting. How fascinating. The Battle of Nanhai. And we'll leave it there for now, Wolfpack. I know you wanted to see what was going to happen, but hey, I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's see how this will turn out. Stay clean, stay safe. Join the Wolfpack, subscribe, hit that notification bell icon, share the video if you want. I know I made long videos, but hey, it's much I can do. I mean, I just do it for the fun and entertainment. Even though you guys get bored or not, but hey, I always do my best. All right. Don't think the negative stuff. Think positive, okay? Just be strong. Believe in yourself, have faith in yourself. And you'll be able to overcome the possibilities and break through your obstacles, whichever path you're going, you know? So I'll see you guys in the next video. Wolf out.